Have you ever dreamed about becoming a doctor?
Firefighter.
A veterinarian, a police officer, a scientist, an engineer, an artist, an astronaut, a pilot, a teacher.
Or a lawyer when you grow up? But sometimes you wonder, why do I have to learn math at a school? If so, this video is for you. Hi, I'm Miss Mary Lou, and this is Mathematicians in Action. The purpose of learning math is not just to pass a test to move to the next grade level. For sure, it's not to make your day harder or boring at a school. The reality is that math is essential to understanding the world around us. And we need math to successfully accomplish even the most basic tasks in our everyday life. And did you know that most professions use math to successfully accomplish their job? For example, numbers provide an abundance of information for medical professionals like doctors, nurses, and veterinarians. They're constantly using math to write prescriptions or to administer the right amount of medication. Police officers also use math in many ways. A few examples are when they have to analyze traffic accidents to determine the cause of the accident and the cause of victims' injuries. They also need math to write tickets. For example, in some places, the faster a person drives, the more the ticket will be if they get caught. And this is determined by using a mathematical formula. Another example are firefighters. They use math to calculate the nozzle pressure and how much water they will need to put out the fire. Scientists are always using math. Any other science like biology, chemistry, psychology, geology, and physics relies on graph, statistics, and mathematical calculations. Hi, did you also know that pilots and astronauts, are constantly solving mathematical equations to pilot the craft? And these are just a few examples. The truth is that learning and practicing math train our brains to think logically, to recognize patterns, to identify and state a problem clearly, and to find ways to solve the problem. I know, learning math can be challenging sometimes, but remember, it gets easier with practice and a positive attitude. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and leave your comments below. Bye-bye.